What's up, Nessa gang? Welcome back to my channel. If you're a new viewer, what's good? Make sure you hit that thumbs up and subscribe button and be a part of Nessa gang, because Nessa gang is the loose gang of all gang. So anyways, today we're going to react to Six Rings. I don't really do reaction videos. I only did one with Crystal, and that was reacting to the Nicki Minaj song, and I thought that was really fun. So I like reacting. I don't know, let me know if I should stop reacting. Let me know if I'm gonna keep going. I'm gonna probably keep going regardless. But anyways, this video and song's been out for a long time, but I purposely did not watch the video so that I could react to it and give you guys my authentic reaction. Okay, here we go. So it's only 3 minutes, but it must be good because I see her video all over the place. So let's get started. Okay, Ari, you cute. I love pink, so this scene is just beautiful. So cute. House goals. This sound like Soulja Boy's. This right here is my sweat. Oh, the girls are on me. Damn. Heavy. Body. I love how it's like mellow and then it gets hype. Yes, them inches. Ooh. Ooh, is that in the background? Okay. Ooh, I love this music video. Ariana be snapping her music videos. I ain't gonna lie to you. Just bought it. Okay. I don't know who puts together these videos, like who's her videographer, who she's working with, but whoever she's working with, if I was an artist, I would want to be put all the way on. I would want to know, because she always has that quality content. But this really do look like 2 Chainz. Everybody keeps opening the video, opening the door and closing it, because they see me making a video. Oh my god. But anyways, that reminds me of 2 Chainz, the Trap House. I've seen that on I seen that on Instagram and I was like, oh snap, like 2 Chainz know about this? But no, I know that they got a collaboration video. I haven't watched that. I guess I'll watch it, react to it right after this. I don't know, but but yeah, let me continue to watch this late. Okay. Okay. Oh, get it. Okay, I'm about to add this to my playlist. I'm not even playing. Gee, thanks. Just bought it, bitch. Okay. I'm low-key mad that it's the whole video together is only 3 minutes, because I kind of wanted more. Okay, so now I'm excited for the 2 Chainz part, because I feel like with 2 Chainz it should be a longer song, but I really like it. I fuck with it all the way, 100%. The music video, I was already expecting something fire, because All her other music videos is fire, especially her last one. Can't think of it from the top of my head. But yeah, Ariana, if you watching this, I love you. You slay all day, every day. And like I said, if I ever become an artist, put me on. Put me all the way on. Them outfits is fire. I might have to go on a shopping trip and like look at all them fits, because those fits was bomb AF. But no, that was my reaction. I'm literally right after this video, if I know where my phone is, I'm gonna download that song and I'm gonna be playing it in my car. I'm kind of hungry, I need to go eat something. But anyway, that's besides the point. Make sure you subscribe to my beauty channel. I just got done filming a get ready with me, which is how I got ready today. I just made that channel and I'm gonna be posting on there every day, if not every other day. And if I'm really lazy, every 2 days. But I'm really aiming to post every day on that channel. I'm still gonna be posting on this channel, obviously, but that channel, I get ready every day, you feel me? So I feel like I should always have content to post every day and get out of my lazy phase. So with that being said, I love you, Nessa gang, and I'll see you in my next video. Bye.